You know what? I am now decent to Amanda S. Little. The truth is I accidentally brainwashed people to hate her and accuse her of something she didn't even do.
Yeah, there's quite literally screenshots of her, sexual role-playing with minors. That, again, just fucking throwing around the whole brainwash term without even knowing what the fuck it means. Like, there's quite literally just fucking... Wow.